Hey guys, we got a new video to make here. This is an Antec Intel Core i3 inside. It's powered by Asus. Hey guys, we managed to score a computer off of Facebook on the Hamilton free and used site. Basically, this is a Intel Core i3, an Asus motherboard. Don't know too much about it. She just said the hard drive was taken out. It's got a card reader, which I can use. LG Super Multi DVD ROM. There's the back. Could use a little bit of cleaning. Let's get multiple monitor support. Let's just open it up. Needs a good cleaning, that's for sure. It's pretty dirty. But that's the inside. This is, I'm not too sure what this is. It's some kind of switch for the fan. Maybe it's a two-speed fan. It's just dangling there. It's dangling off this one here, so it's likely a two-speed fan. It's got a nice video card in it. There's a power supply for it. I'm going to pull that out and check it out. Asus Turbo V Express Gate. It's a nice motherboard. It's all around nice computer. It's just got no drive. I'm gonna use this for crunching videos. We'll drop a few hard drives in it. So let's turn it on its side and see what kind of video card it has. Okay, well, I got the screw out. I like that it has trays for the hard drive. You can just basically just pull that tray out, slide it back in. Well, this thing is filthy, but what do you want for free? Take the video card out. Check it out. Clean it. There you go. Wow, it's an NVIDIA Quattro. Sweet. It's heavy too. Not bad for free. It's good cleaning though. Yeah, look at the processor. You can't even see the the heatsink underneath it. It's just so caked with the hair and stuff. Maybe that's why they're getting rid of it, because it was running slow, it was overheating. Anyway, we're gonna run a vacuum through this thing, and then we'll I'll grab a hard drive and see if she'll fire up. Okay, I think we got about as clean as it's going to get. It's pretty good. And the heatsink on the CPU is mint. So what we're doing here is just basically going to drop this back in without changing anything else. And we'll drop a hard drive in it and see if it will boot. Anything's faster than the one I got, that's for sure. Okay, I'll go get a hard drive. Well, I have a 160 gig Barracuda that I'm going to try out. I've got room for others here. I don't have extra trays, so just two. We'll drop that in there. Whoops. The screw didn't take. It came loose. I There's not exactly the right screws, but there. Stay in there. Drop that in there. SATA cable. Goes the other way. And our power. There we go. Okay, she's ready to try out. Quick warp everything. Yeah, looks like it's ready to go. Okay, let's plug it in, find out. Okay, I guess we're ready to go. Got the monitor, keyboard, and mouse in for now. Just quick fire it up. It turns on. We'll find out what the switch is for. Yeah, it's just a 3-speed fan. That's kind of cool. It's doing something. Is it gonna boot? I don't know. It's taking its sweet ass time. Oh, we got. What is it loading? Asus something. Whoa! It works. Okay. All you do is put an operating system on it. Cool. That's where this comes in handy. I don't know if that USB on the front works or not. So what we'll do is we'll plug it in the back. And then we'll reboot. And it should boot right off of that. So let's try rebooting here. There we go. Wow, works good. But it's not booting off our memory card though, so what we'll do is we'll try hitting F12. Express gate. Okay, it's not F12. Excuse me a minute. Okay, well, it's storage configuration. Hard disk write protected, nope. No, that's all good there. It's a 3 gig iCore i3. Wow, nice. Usable memory is about 4 gigs. Cool. And it's got a tweaker. Wow, you can overclock it. How cool is that? We'll play with that later. Boot device priority. Removable. And then hard drive. And then CD-ROM. Boot settings. Quick boot. Full logo. Disabled. Oops. Why did I disable that? Oh, there you go. Okay, I guess that's it. Let's see if it boots. Probably not. I'm wasting your time and mine. Nope, okay. I'll have to figure this out.